Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. Right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. And right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's low.
Go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. lady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips, fuck that, come on your lips, and come on your tits and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits, fuck you, Debbie! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe for you to see. So damn much of my ass you ask for me, well I'm back. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in, and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter, the center of attention, back for the winner. I'm interesting, the best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
A tits get a tasket, I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi, you 36-year-old boy headed fat clone. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listens to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me, so this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley, to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works, 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Sewing her over furniture.
Ah!
It's the return of the...
Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said,
nothing, you idiots, Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms.
Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Your shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MBD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on a mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out can. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like volumes? It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting, pinching nurses' asses when I'm jacking off of Jergens, and I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings, or in the parking lot circling, screaming I don't give a fuck, with his windows down and his system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control? And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go?
I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Guess there's a Slim Shady in all of us. Fuck it. Let's all stand up.
Check, check, check.
etymological dictionary.
Feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again, it's so insane. Cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's no slave, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. I snap, who's that to? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on her. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength. That we didn't mean, then we fall back into the same patterns. Same routine, but your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me, when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Baby, it was me, maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault, look me in the eyeball. Next time I'm pissed, I'll lay my fist at the drywall. Even though I know it's lies, I'm tired of the games. I just wanna bet. I know I'm alive. She ever tries to fucking leave again, tries to fucking leave again.
Yeah. I'm just gonna write down
first thoughts. See where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the world in the fucking face right now. Yeah.
Here we go, I should've known I was bound to get pulled into some bullshit. Sooner or later, you little haters are too jealous of us to love us. You hate it, G-Unit made it. Then Obi's coming, these Twizzy's coming, you're sick to your stomach. 50% if it's 50 cent, the other 50% if it's whose color of skin it is. But if you even considering taking our label down, you better find our building and fly a fucking plane into it. But I ain't trying to get too intricate into it, I'm just trying to give you a little hint for your own benefit. Cause then it's gonna get to the point where it escalates into some other shit. Then I'ma flip, then I'ma get to stomping in my Earth Force One. Be able to tell if it's two birds or it's one. This is gonna feel like so many feet kicking you. You think Nike just made these in the cleats and the shoe. I don't know what it is or what it could be, but I get a woody when these pussies try to push me, thinking they gon' put me in a position to pickle me. Y'all tickle me pink, I think I'd just rather have pink tickle me. Hickory dickory dock, tickety dock, tickety. A little bit of the diggity dock, diggity, mixed with a little bit of the jiggity chicken with a small pinch of biggie. Look at me, I'm just a bum digger.
We are realist, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and kill your neighbor. OBD with GG Unit 50 Shady Records, we the label for sure. We are realist, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and steal your paper. OBD with DJ Unit 50, we gon' kill your fucking label for sure.
Yeah, shady in a place to be seen, and I got what it takes to rock the mic. Bang. Still watch what you say to me, punk, cause I'm on probation in less than 6 months. You ain't no killer, you a pussy. That ecstasy done got you all emotional and mushy. You live miles, pay the card, hoping no one's listening. See 50 coming for me. Oh my God, my position, no one'll pay attention to me. Please, got it, where I go, give me this pill. Ecstasy done got me feeling so invincible. Now all of a sudden, I'm a fucking madman. Screams like I'm Pac, but I'm not. Enemies, Hennessy. Acting like I'm great, but I'm fake, I'm crazy. Sweat drip, get me off this grip. Someone stop this train, some say my brain is all corrupted. Fuck from this shit, I'm stuck, I'm addicted to these drugs. I'ma quit, fucker,
come hit me. Motherfucker, if you weren't shady, if I was still here now, you would never ride with ya. Nah, 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 nah. Get off that E, before you try to come and fuck with me. It's half the math here now, Shady Records got it locked. Nah, 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 nah.
Fucking punk pussy, fuck you chump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. What the fuck's with that? Get on the track, dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictment. Fight me, bitch, I got 2 cases and probation, fight me. What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he hands? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing you have in this world, a little girl, and I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no shopping rocks, but what you know about it, bop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch just ripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches up after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles, to sell them out of the trunk of your tracer, spinning your whole page. Paychecks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Vanilla ice, filler beans and rice. I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put the mic down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead. Kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head. Go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom. Slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you. She wouldn't get a fuck out of you because you're broke as fuck. You suck. You're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, well, then what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you threw some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap.
Shady Records. Still after math. And don't think we can hear you motherfuckers talking. Cause we can't. We don't hear y'all. Fake ass gangsters.
Damn. Seems like I just woke up or something. I guess I just forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey yo. It's anybody I thought about going at. It was never nothing personal. Some shit I was going through. It's everybody else.
I'm back.
I'm backing up my shit. As much shit in the cars I can fit. And I'm driving as far as I can get. Away from these problems. To all of my sorrows I forget. What's tomorrow like? It's tonight. I'm starting life again. Get to the corner and stop. Fuck am I going? Besides psycho, when I fantasize, starting my whole life over, yeah, right. Oh, and I might go and get hypnotized so I don't even recognize no one. I try to look alive, but there's nothing like holding your head up high when you're dead inside and I just hide. So in case you're wondering why am I inside showing, cause I done spilled all my guts and those are mine, so I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but that.
right where I was, and perhaps this could have been my victory lap if I wasn't on the verge of relapse.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah, it seems to be the reoccurring main theme. The shit I would daydream as a kid, I was 18. I went from an irate teenager to still raging as adult. Amazing, back then I put 18 into the rhyme. Whether it was sad, mad, happy, or angry, I spit it. The mainstream, I hit it. Hey me, I did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I didn't mean to make you 80. But sit up, what I rap about. Maybe I should've did a better job at separating shady and entertaining from real life, but this same thing is still the hardest thing to explain. It's the craziest shit I ever seen, and back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you and baby being older and making me say things I didn't aim me, and B just ain't me.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. Before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
thank you for coming out. Thank you for coming out. Hope you enjoyed the show. Enjoyed the show. Until next time. Until next time. Yeah.
Time to go, but I still still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, old room, cracked jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you, like smoke. With your friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death. But where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips went down, you just laughed at us. Now you about to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets, and that's where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crap maggots and the crackers ass. Lil' cracker jack beat, making whack ass backwards producers, I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm backing up my bags, and as I'm leaving, I guarantee the screen trade don't leave us like that, man, cause
because I felt like it was weak to go there, or like, I don't know what it was exactly, or I just felt like, as a guy, I didn't want to like sit there and tell somebody all my feelings, even though I do it in music. Because when most people think of OCD, like I said, you think.
The cliche.
Yes, you think. Yeah. And those things are very real, because it can jump all around to those things. But then some people just have stuff that's like in their head, that they're constantly like, their brains keep spinning and spinning, and that happens to me.
You're walking down a horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare, it's horrible. Right there's the coroner, waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on you. At the corner of his corner, you need a soldier run. All you want is to rest, cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you and burn up an audience. While everybody is watching in the party, you're plotting it. You're a sick while I'm caught up in deep thought again. Contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing a kalanopin while I'm nodding in and out on the ottoman. If the Ramada ain't holding on, it's a pill bottle then. Pick my finger, it's what it fell about him. And mixer, I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter shit. Guess I must have just blacked out again. Not again, 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I've got some must have killed them. Killed them. I said 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I've got some must have killed them. Killed them.
Got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I won't keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I won't keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
In the bucket. It puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. It puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. It puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. It puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. I took a nice last slice and gas. Last bite was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that much fun of a half bite of Jack. My last bite and a half, a flash light of Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was. I was having drinks with my cousin. I wrapped him in Christmas lights, put him into the stinking tub, cut him up into pieces. And just when I went to drink his blood, I thought I ought to drink his bad water. That ought to be fun. That's when my days of serial murder manslaughter begun. The sight of blood excites me. That might be an artery, son. Your blood curdling and screams just don't seem to bother me none. It's 3 a.m. and here I come, so you should probably run. A secret passageway around him, and there's got to be one. Oh no, there's probably none. He can scream all that he wants. Stop up his lungs, but ain't no stopping me from popping him up. Cause it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I've got some must have killed them. Killed them. I said 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door, and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I've got some must have killed them. Killed them.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I won't keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I won't keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. Insane.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Probably gonna think that I'm talking about you when you're goddamn right I am. Look at you, this is the minimal I could diss you subliminally, but I think criminal instinct has pushed me to the brink. My pussy is a stink, he still loves me, cause he puts me in his ink. He doesn't he, still is, isn't he? Now I'm just playing tug of war with his heart cause he misses me. I can still fuck him and leave him whenever I feel frisky, and it's no risk of disease cause he ain't with anyone, is he? This bitch really think she can get me if she still wants me. Driving across country, strapped up to the front seat, missing all the front teeth, thinking to herself, when's the next time he's gonna punch me? I told this cunt she's gonna overdo it once, and once she does, she'll be stuffed up in a trunk crunchy, scrunched up in a ball, bunched up nice and comfy. Fuck around, get dumped in a lake for you dumb me, you cunning little cunt, deceitful witch. You thought you had me till my shrink told me this.
I'd like to help you your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
I feel like a serial killer, I keep dumping bodies in the lake. I'ma get caught and sent up the river. I shiver when I think of the company I keep. How do I know she ain't gonna kill me when I sleep? I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept us together when we slept together. Everything was all better, she made me feel like a king. Slowly she began lowering my self-esteem. She go to the club and not answer the phone when I call her, and that has bought her a truck for $50,000. Accused me of doing drugs and scream and holler. Then I find a bag of coke on her, some marijuana. And all I know is every time I go to them hiding spots, wherever she hides a blow, them little bags of dope, there was a pile of coke that's growing smaller, and that was just a while ago. And I wouldn't even let on like I know. What was I supposed to do? Call her out on it, we just argue. Say she put it there on purpose and flipped the whole script. Ooh, she's a manipulative evil bitch, a cunning little cunt, little deceitful witch. She thought she had me till my shrink told me this.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
You were like a crew. I was like your sidekick. You gon' either wanna fight when I get off this fucking mic, or you gon' hug me. But I'm out of options. There's nothing else I can do. Cause
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long. I'm running out of time. I need a doctor. Call me a doctor. I need a doctor. Doctor. To bring me back to life.
When I see you struggle, you come to me with ideas. You say they're just pieces, so I'm puzzled. Cause the shit I hear is crazy, but you're either getting lazy or you don't believe in you no more. Seems like your own opinion's not one you can form. Can't make a decision, you keep questioning yourself, second guessing, and it's almost like you're begging for my help. Like I'm your leader, you're supposed to fucking be my mentor. I can endure no more, I demand you remember who you are. It's you who believed in me when everyone was telling you. Don't sign me, everyone at the fucking label. Let's tell the truth, you risked your career for me. I know it as well as you. Nobody wanted to fuck with a white boy trying to cry in this book. You saved my life, now maybe it's my turn to save yours. But I could never repay you, what you did for me is way more. But I ain't giving up faith, and you ain't giving up on me. Get up, Trey, I'm dying, I need you, come back for fuck's sake.
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long. I'm running out of time. I need a doctor. Call me a doctor. I need a doctor. Doctor. To bring me back to life.
It literally feels like a lifetime. But I still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, four room crack jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you, white smoke. With your friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death. But where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you got to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass crap. Maggots and the crackers ass, Lil Cracker Jack beat making whack ass backwards producers. I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags, and as I'm leaving, I guarantee the screen trade don't leave us like that, man. Cause
I'm about to